News we're following right now, a reported shooting at a gas station in the 7,000 block of Bannister Road. KMBC 9's Carrie Stoll live there with the very latest. Hi, Carrie.
And there is a heavy police presence here this morning as they tell me they are investigating a case of road rage. If you look behind, you can see all the police officers here on the scene. They say it started up the street and ended here at the Phillips 66. This is Bannister Road and Blue Ridge Boulevard. You can see that black truck there. I'm told that that's one of the vehicles involved. In fact, the window was shot out. There's a lot of glass on the ground there. They say, again, started up the street. The black truck pulled in here to get gas. A second car came around the corner and that person opened fire. I'm told that there was one person who was hit in the arm. He is going to be okay, minor injuries. In fact, hasn't even made his way to the hospital yet. They say that he is here giving his statement. But again, you can see part of the road here blocked off. Again, this is Blue Ridge Boulevard, as they say that this is part of their investigation, as the street is where that shot was fired. So again, Bannister Road and Blue Ridge at the Phillips 66, where police here tell me that they are continuing to investigate this case of road rage that left one person shot with minor injuries. That's the latest in Kansas City. Carrie Stoll, KMBC 9 News.